All right, what is up, my dudes? So, we got a order in from Brownells like 15 minutes ago, and it's got a lot of cool stuff in it, and I kind of wanted to just go through each thing. Not each thing, but the key items that I purchased. And that being said, go check out Brownells, biggest supporter of the channel by far. They make it possible to get cool stuff in to show you guys. As always, link is down below in the description. That helps out the channel. Use code BOP10. That does nothing for me. It just saves you money. And that's it. So go check them out. Make sure you hit like and subscribe. Always cool stuff coming in. And let's just start getting into some of this stuff. Starting with, got this guy right here. The Harris BR M-Lock Series S bipod. So, like I said in all the other videos about the stuff that I'm doing today, I've been wanting to shoot longer ranges, the effective range of 5.56, nothing crazy. And so I've just been picking up some things. I got my my base here, which is going to be a 16-inch Sons of Liberty. Oh, it's an XO3. I couldn't remember what upper this was. Or at least that's what the handguard says. I don't know. It's a complete upper from Sons. They sent it out a couple of years, or last year maybe. And I've just been using it for content and stuff. So far, it's been good. But that's not what this video is about. That's our base. Obviously, we've got our lower. It's got all the forward stuff on it. Kung Fu grip from Die Free Co. We just threw on the Coltac suppressor cover. And the B5 SOP mod, because it's the best stock in the world. Nothing's better. The Rally 8000 version is $20 off right now at Brownells. It's kind of a steal if you're going to rattle can it anyways. Why wouldn't you? Then we got the Brownells MPO 1-6 Donut second focal plane optic. That will probably be changed out, most likely changed out sometime soon for a Leupold Mark IV first focal plane, and I'll just throw the Leupold in the Midwest Industries QD mount that I already have. So that's our base. Obviously, we got this. I've always been iffy, I guess you'd say. I'm not against bipods, but I'm also not like, you have to have a bipod. But I figured if I'm going to be doing this, I might as well pick one of these up. Obviously, Harris is known for being just a good bipod. And to be honest, they have a lot of them that are very fairly priced, I would say. Because some of the stuff just gets ridiculous. I think this one is like $130 or something like that from Brownells. You can use the codes on them. But, I mean, what do we got here? Ultralight bipod. Attaches, detaches in seconds. It's the M-Lock version. Positively will not change point of impact. Well, I would hope, considering it's on our rail. Quick folding or erection, same. Attach permanent, normally used carrying. Okay, yeah, so it does have like an old school sling point on it, I believe. We'll check that out. But let's get right into this. Check this thing out. I've been pumped about this. Oh, I don't miss that. But yeah, you can see we got two M-Locks, and then it does have a another slot that goes into the M-Lock. So that should be like our canting tension. Does this have... Oh, it does not. I thought it did. Oh, no, it does. Right here. So that's like your old school swivel, sling swivel mount. I don't plan on using that, I'm going to be honest. I like that it's there. That's cool. But I'll end up just throwing like a paracord or just using a... Well, now that this rifle has a purpose, I'll just use paracord. But I only really use the QD spots when I plan on switching things around, like uppers and stuff. But, yeah. Oh, it says SBR on it. That's cool. So now I have an SBR. Obviously made in the USA. It says Harris. Yeah. Let's, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. This thing's got some zing to it, brother. But I did get the, what is this, 6 to 9 inch, I believe. They have so many different ones. I didn't really want a big giant, like a 24 inch fucking bipod on this thing. If I'm doing that, I'll just use my bog tripod. It's better anyways. I'd rather use that. But, so how do we, Lord help me. There we go. Yeah, you just got to push that guy right there in. What was I going to say? Oh, I was wanting to get the one that has, what do they call that? I'm drawing a blank. It's the one that has the cuts in it. I was wanting to use one of those, but they were out of stock, so I did not get that one, sadly. But let's throw this thing on, check it out. I'll do it off camera because YouTube is cringe. And yeah, so do it over here. What does this button do? All right, we are back. Apparently the iPhone has a new update where you can pause video, so I don't have to run this through a video. Like, I don't have to edit it. That's what I'm saying. But just like that, dudes, 2 M-lock screws and we are good to go. Look at how good this thing fits against the suppressor. Right up here. It literally couldn't get any better. Now, obviously, that's with the cover. That has the suppressor cover, obviously. So I wasn't worried about it. If it did touch it, I wasn't too worried about it. But that's perfect. So let's hold this guy down. Oh, yeah. Look at us. It's like we got our, we don't have to balance it on the tailgate anymore. But yeah, check that out. That's pretty sick. Like I said, obviously you have the adjustable tension for like the canting. That's going to be right back here. And yeah, man, this thing's going to look so good once I finally can this thing, rattle can it to match the upper. I'll end up just spraying all of it again. I don't really care. But this thing's going to be perfect. This is exactly what I was hoping to do with this rifle. So, we got some paperwork here. Obviously, we know how unlock works. Thank you, though, because there are some people that don't. Yeah, you can see all the old school. So that's like a sling swivel mount, all this stuff. So yeah. Very cool. Very cool. So that's it, guys. I'll do a video following up with this. You'll see it in the videos coming up. And we'll talk about the Harris bipod. I don't really think there's anything groundbreaking about it. Or at least that I will be telling you, because these things have been around for a long time. But other than that, that's it, dudes. I'm gonna cut it here, so make sure you hit like and subscribe. SUSCRIBE. Subscribe. Check out Brownell's links down below. Like I said, it helps me. Use code BOP10, that helps you. And that's it. So, peace. Love you. Love you, peace. Love you. Peace.